referring to the statement you gave us, John Lubbock announced that that he was going to walk home. Who heard him or could have heard him besides yourself?